Creating multiple Hyper-V hosts can be a long process. To speed things up, you can use physical computer profiles in Virtual Machine Manager. A profile is like a template that includes hardware, operating system, and other configuration settings. Instead of defining the settings for each machine, you just do it once for the profile and then apply the profile to any machines you want to provision into Hyper-V hosts. Before you can create physical computer profiles, your VMM library must contain a virtual hard drive with an operating system that supports Hyper-V. You'll also need a run-as account with credentials that allow you to join the target hosts to the domain. Okay, let's get started. First, open Virtual Machine Manager and click Library. Click Create, and then click Physical Computer Profile. Type the name for the profile, and then click Next. Click Browse and select the VHD that you want to use for the physical computer profile. Click OK. Go ahead and click Next, and Next again. Here, enter the domain that all virtual machines using this profile will join. Then click Browse and select an account to use as the local administrator account. This will be the same local administrator account for all virtual machines using the profile. Click OK. Next, click Admin Password. Enter the password for the Run As account you just selected, confirm it, and then click Next. To accept the default virtual machine placement paths, click Next. Finally, click Finish to create the profile. You'll see the job screen with the results of the process. After closing that, you can review the profile, check the properties, and even make changes. For more information about physical computer profiles, you can search on technet.microsoft.com. I hope you found this video helpful, and thanks for watching.